Hello guys, welcome back to a new Black Desert Mobile video. In this video guys, I'm gonna try to get some abyssal or pink, okay, glyphs or runes. So I'm gonna try to identify, fuse, whatever I need to do that. As you can see, I have 24 inscribed glyphs and one ancient glyph. Plus, I have a bunch of Mystical to Primal Aerial Runes. I'm gonna collect more from the constellation, because I didn't claim. Plus, lots of others. I have 5 like this. I have, let's see, 61 like this. So, I'm gonna fuse them. Maybe I can get some Abyssal or even Primal ones. Plus, I'm gonna do also the... So, today we have update. And this... should be already the event should be done. I don't know if we'll still get dice for there is another one that's ongoing for 1 week, but I'm gonna use the 26 dice, so I'm gonna start actually with this one. So let's see what else I'll gain. Hopefully I'll get some nice rewards. And how many laps will I do? Let me know how many laps you managed to do also. So okay, so I just did one lap. Lightstones, come on, give me something better. Tablets are good. Okay, four, oh, chaos cores, 3, nice. Not bad, okay, 6, what's that? I think, okay, restoration. And guess what? More glyphs, actually, so that means I will get more glyphs to open. I hope I'll get one primal. I didn't got any primal so far. How about you guys? Did you get any primal glyphs so far? I got, I think one or two abyssal so far in total. But I was selling lots of glyphs also. So, no way. Ah, I thought it was again chaos core. Imagine if I would have got again the cores. Oh, black pulse, nice. Okay, come on. 2. Let's see. 6, was that? Totems. I don't need that many. 6 again. Yeah. 2. No, come on, bro. How many laps? 26 so far. Six. Wish I would have got more cores, but and glyphs. But yeah, it seems give me the worst rewards right now. Yeah. Not the rewards I wish for, but yeah, what can you do? 2. Yes. Yes, so I got 3 cores, 6 cores, sorry. So far. And there you go. It finished right here. Hopefully we can get from... yeah, by the way, today is update later on, so with LAN. So I'm gonna do update review once we'll be live. Okay, now let's go. I have more to identify more glyphs. So I have in total 27 like this and one like this. So we'll see if I can get any abyssal or primal. Plus, I'm gonna start with the runes, I think. So let's go and claim for constellation levels, because I cleared some extra levels. Let's see what other rewards I'll gain. Pristine, they are very useful, and more chaos crystals, nice. See, epic to abyssal I got right there. And higher levels you can get, let's see, at higher levels you can get mystical to primal, difficulty 30. Yeah, we'll take some CP to reach there. But oh, actually I got, see, mystical to primal too. That's cool. So that means I will get more of those. So my chance to get some abyssal or primal should go higher. Hopefully I'll get some. Another two, mystical to primal, nice. So that's why, guys, it's good to increase your family CP, especially the ones for constellation, and because you'll be able to reach the higher levels and get those these better rewards. The rewards will get better and better, as you can see, with the higher levels. So yeah, okay, let's claim the other ones. So still plenty to claim. Let's get some more. Another two more chest primal to abyssal. Two more, one more this time. Okay, so we'll see how many. Another one. Okay, nice. Come on, another one, mystical to primal. So yeah, I got some, another one. So that's good, that is good. It's good that I managed to get more. I was hoping I will mystical to primal. Okay, so that's it, I cleared. Now let's see what we got. So, oh wow, 345. Pristine black crystal for weapon, 194 armor. I don't know if we get more for weapon. 11 alien to abyssal runes. Epic to abyssal alien, that's what I was saying. Mystical to primal, 13. That's good. So, and I still didn't open this one. Let's open this runes. Darkness. You can get lots of them, by the way. Runes of Darkness from this chest. Okay, see here I have 130, but I don't think I'm gonna get. If I would have had one tier 6 pet or a missile accessory, I would have got, but just one sushi and 130. With my luck, I won't get much from this 130, so I'm not gonna open them. So let's go and let's open this different runes. As you can see, I have these ones, or should I fuse directly? No, let's open first. Let's open the, where are the orange ones here. Okay, pet skill was this one, PvP damage. Wow, lots of double. I got three. Man, this is annoying when you get like that, no? Doubles. How about this one? Do you think I'll get any abyssal? Let's try. Let's try 5 and then 6. Wow, they are all epic. Oof. Bro, come on. It's RNG. All epic. Oof. That's not nice. I'm gonna fuse also a bunch of them. Should I try now this? Mystical to primal. With my luck, I don't think I'll gain much, but yeah, let's try. 3. Mystical. Okay. Come on, bro. Come on. Give me one primal. I have no primal so far. Again, all mystical. So the chance is that you get mostly the lowest tier. Come on, no. Wow. Final 4. Come on, bro. Come on. Oh, wow. Actually got on abyssal. Okay. Okay. We'll test to see which one. But first, let's do more fusions. So now I'm gonna open like this and fuse all this one. See, let's fuse this one. See how many I have? Lots of them. Let's use those lower tier, then I'm gonna go into the higher tier. Lots of runes. So I have, now I'm gonna fuse the higher tier, guys. So I have 181 epic. Let's go. Wow, only 5 from 181, only 5 mystical. The rate is kinda low if you do it like this. So maybe it's better to do it manually, guys. Now let's try to open the, I have 17 now, mystical, let's see. Hopefully not too many doubles. Max, let's go. Okay. And I have one, hopefully it's not double, one abyssal, then I'm gonna fuse some more. Here we go. I think I have this one, or maybe I don't, I'm not sure which one. Okay, let's go and see what I have. Did I have the pet one? PvP? Yeah, I have the pet one. See, I already have it. So usually you get doubles, as usual. Okay, let's try to fuse. So I have just... Right now I have 3 abyssal, as you can see. Let's try to fuse. Okay, let's start with the... Let's use the mystical ones. See what happens. Here we go. Come on. No. No. Come on. One. Wow. Guys, no success. I fused all the mystical, no success. So I got one. It's a one abyssal. Not from fusion. And was that one was double. So I still have 3 abyssal. No primal so far. Yeah, my RNG is amazing. It's over the top. Okay, let's try. Maybe I get better luck with glyphs. So let's identify those glyphs. I really hope I get at least one abyssal from those. I really hope. So let's go and identify 27 and 1. Run, forest. Come on, run. Hopefully next update we're getting also, besides LAN, the Titan buff. I really hope. Because he needs really bad that. Okay, let's start with 3. Please, please be something better than... What's this? Oh my gosh. Another 3. Come on, bro. Come on. Come on. Please, 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 please. Yes, yes. Oh, no, no. Why show like they were 2 types? It seemed like... Anyways. Come on. Come on. What's this? Oh, my gosh. Seriously? Oh, man. Please. Should I open one? Try like one. Let's try. Come on. Unique. What's that? Go. Oh, okay. Okay, what's this? Abyssal, yes. So one abyssal done. That's good. Nice. One abyssal. Oof. Oh my gosh. Imagine if that was primal. I still have chance for primal, let's see. Hopefully. Let's do again one and then three. Seems I got better in when I did this strategy. One and three. Let's see. Come on, I didn't got any primal. Please give me one primal. Come on. At least I got the abyssal, no? But I want to see how is the primal, you know? I don't want to buy it, it's super expensive. Come on. Show me what you got. Come on, come on, come on, come on. You got unique, okay. Let's try three, and then we still have the other one. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Ah, mystical. Ah, man, I was hoping. Okay. At least I got something better than usual. What I was getting usual was like mostly the lowest tier. Yeah, so come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh yes. Oh yes. Come on, come on. Oh, epic. Okay. That was a really exciting. Come on. What's this? Okay. So, I got one abyssal, one mystical, and one epic from all of those. Okay, not bad. Still have this. Could this be primal? Or abyssal at least. Let's hope. Okay, let's go. Let's go, guys. Let's do this. Come on. Come on, please be. What's this? What's this? Red. Yes. Yes. Second abyssal. Yes. It's abyssal. Two abyssal, guys. So the luck was with me with the glyphs. Even if I didn't got the primal, quite happy that I got at least abyssal. So I have two abyssals and one mystical. Wish we could sell, but they are spirit bound, sadly. So I will need to use them. Let's identify. 4120. Fifty-five twenty-seven. Okay, not bad. What's the max? Oh, it's the lowest. And 6733 will be highest. Come on, give me highest one. 6131, okay. Okay, I'll take it. So, this is the result. Let me know, guys, how many abyssal or primal you have. And see you in the update review. Bye, guys.